Grand final is starting now. Best of seven, commence. Evil versus Cypher with a telebreak to begin with.
That's always funny to see you winning Marmot.
Is that going to be an omen? We'll have to find out. Oh, Evil's damage. The second rocket misses. 10 health left. Cooler. I was going to say cooler. This is my... When you don't know what to say, just shout cooler and everything will be fine.
Oh, wow. Look at how much damage has been exchanged already in 20 seconds. 500 damage.
I can't believe Cypher actually doubled back with 10 HP.
And he got the frag.
Yeah. Unreal. Well, Evil's going to be able to secure this red. He needs the railgun still. It's a good start for him, I presume, but it could all change, so...
And Evil does not have the railgun, and Cypher's really capitalizing on the long-range decent weapon to do damage on Evil. But Evil just changed things around right there. Can Cypher land the rail? Evil isn't even giving Cypher an angle.
Oh.
Cypher getting caught off guard massively there.
Evil not getting too much damage off. Cypher's still challenging, he's gonna have to break away from there. Health bubbles getting removed. Even though Evil's been having control now for the last minute, he's really struggling to actually secure himself on this map.
But he does have a rail now. But at least he can challenge Cypher on the long range game. But is Cypher gonna give him the angles?
That's it, he's playing it pretty carefully at the moment, but now he's taking a bit of rocket damage. Evil, does he want to think about dropping at any point? He will! But Cypher's just gonna get the hell out of there. And Evil, he might be giving away the mega health, but Cypher didn't actually pull into the enclosure.
Cypher's on 4 points of health, and he's still double backing. He gets the rail in the red with 4 points of health, and Evil lagging a little bit.
Yeah, you want that 25. He's just checking that yellow armor, and it's definitely gone.
Boat of the Green, that's pretty much another yellow for Evil. Yep, that's gonna give Evil a slight advantage on stacks now. But Cypher really not showing himself that much. He's going for a lot of damage, like the damage trades are completely even. But Cypher is going for very aggressive bits of damage.
What kind of stack is Cypher on right now?
He's on 6100. Just picked up the 50 HP, so he's on 100. But Evil knows exactly what Cypher is.
But can he hunt him down? Because Cypher has just gone to super evasive mode. We know how hard it is to catch him out when he goes into that mode.
It might take a while for one of them to actually make a move, and Evil's just gonna break the stalemate. Yeah, Cypher did what he wanted, waste of time, got the yellow, and Evil's gonna call a timeout. I guess it's because of the small little lags he's been having.
Yeah, I mean, damage pretty even at the moment. Certainly Evil collecting the majority of the items. I mean, there's little to no differences between them right now. And we honestly, since the first 20 seconds, we've seen barely any action at all. Cypher's just been like, I'm at a disadvantage, don't stick your neck out too far. He did go for some of those crazy double back rails, but...
And double back rockets.
But in the end, nothing really came for them, for either of them. Prepare to fight. We're gonna have another go. I wonder if we're gonna see any of Cypher's smileys today.
It's a fight that does not favor Cypher at all.
And there's the LG. Finally, Evil manages to break through that defensive barrier. 2-for-1. Is it going to be 3-for-1 now? Oh, the rail is going to land. This is the world-class aim we were expecting.
Yes. The Mega. Evil not going for the Mega yet, but Cypher, he can make a ton of damage in here if he plays rockets, right? There's a lot of, there's the damage from Cypher coming into play. Another rocket. And Evil is on 100 points of health exactly. One direct rocket could kill him.
The rocket on the teleport exit was enough to seal the deal. A couple of seconds left though for Red. Is Cypher going to try and attack? He's probably
If he even dreamt that Evil was standing there for 5 seconds, he would have gone in and got the kill.
Yeah.
But he really had no idea.
And with Negra up in the moment, this could be Evil about to stack up even more than before. Cypher with more chances to do damage, but he's failing to execute. Cypher actually jumps over, but he misses the red. The rocket just bounced him a little bit too far. Does get some extra DPS here onto Evil.
Yeah, but barely anything. And he also, yeah, without Trail, Cypher will not even be able to even think of challenging the next Mega.
Evil's timing, he's just very, I don't know. He's timing everything five seconds early.
Cypher, if that timing from Cypher was really on spot, that would have been a great steal. And really punishing Evil's sloppy timing.
Evil is fine, not too early for red. So he'll be fine this time round. And Cypher really playing with very little. He should have that rail once again.
Cypher hasn't picked up a red yet.
Yeah, he's missing out on some wondrous things.
Really good dodge from Evil. That's gonna be the frag.
He's hardly taking any damage at the moment. Evil just decimating him here.
Then Cypher is gonna have to bring something astonishing to the game. I just don't know if he can do it on silence. That's another one for Evil.
Yeah.
Cypher did get timing on the mag this time.
Well, hopefully for Evil, he's not gonna forget about it like he did before. He was only 10 seconds early.
Evil's having to chase Cypher now. Cypher's just gonna go ahead and take it. This could be the start of a very good move. Can he evade the rails? He does. Is he gonna move in? Cypher still has the yellow to go to. And he knows the timing of the Mega and the red, so this could be a very good move from Cypher. How is he gonna approach it?
I really want to switch on to this point of view, but action can happen at any second. Oh, the rockets from Evil are pretty decent. Two major items are available. Cypher eventually backs off for the Mega. Here it is, it's gonna be a frag!
Soon... When Evil dropped, I'm even out of words. He just dropped and he literally did nothing.
Yeah, his rockets were just completely in the wrong spots. He was just very shaky. Cypher had that situation well and truly under control.
Well, Evil got 7 frags in 5 minutes of control. Mm-hmm. Now it's Cypher's turn.
He's waiting.
And he does not
drop.
Have a rail.
He's trying to bait him out.
I wonder if Evil's going to fall for it.
Oh, that health bulletin.
Damn it.
Plan foiled.
Even the map is in Evil's favor.
And Evil's gonna get another yellow. But Cypher is 200-200. He cannot cock up this massive chance he's just built himself.
Evil's picking up every little bit that he can.
Cypher can't just sneak around. He needs to get over to the red armor. Oh, good rocket. He's gonna go over the LG now. Evil backing out of this. Cypher, he even finds that last bolt of lightning.
4 minutes. I mean, 3 minutes, still 4 frags. This seems very possible. Evil has to be impeccable with his evasive moves right now. Because if he tries to go, oh, that's a little bit of splash damage, I think Evil still has the full yellow behind him. And Evil's in the red. He's sitting there with 4 seconds to go.
Is he gonna make
that
a jump?
Be just a red for Cypher.
Whoa.
Evil does manage to go away with still 100 armor, so...
The clock's ticking now, man. It's, like, pretty damn fast. There's not much time left. Evil could try and just kill all of it. And get himself an advantage. Oh, direct rocket.
What a great rocket. But Cypher, he even goes for that rail. Is he gonna try to finish up the kill before he picks up the mag? That could be very, very risky if Evil managed to get the frag.
He wants to go for red.
He just have won the game. There's mag up. And Cypher, does he want to get the frag or Mega first? Okay, Mega first, now try and get the frag. But he cannot take too much damage, and, well, right now he's not taking that much damage.
Oh,
up
yes, he is. How much health does Evil have?
100-0.
Okay.
But there's one green for Cypher. And Evil gets the other green. So completely tied up, but the red's gonna be up for Cypher. He's going to have to let Evil pick up that yellow, and he just needs to be relentless right now. He cannot miss shots.
How the hell's he gonna chase into him though? He's found Evil, he stepped up the staircase, this is gonna be the LG. Cypher may be able to bring it one step closer, he does. Evil. If he missed that, it was a game over. Evil would have got the Mega.
Evil's in the rockets. Cypher finds him, this could be another frag for the Belarusian player, there it is.
Oh.
He's really low on armor, but There's the red spawning for him.
This is gonna cure all of that temporarily, but he needs to keep on pursuing evil. There's still not much time left.
And look at him, he's even picking up all the green armors. He's gonna find evil, that's gonna be a frag. Eventually.
How the hell is evil gonna get out of this? He there won't be able to, is the answer
Four
to that.
Seconds ago, evil spawns in the yellow again. Cypher's gonna find him up, so it's gonna be another one.
Cypher, oh my gosh!
Up the game and still has enough time to get. Oh my goodness, he's gonna.
Can he kill it? There's still 25 health left.
Oh, but evil is gonna
precarious.
Go completely aggressive right now. Evil wants to kill Cypher. Oh, he almost did right there.
This
oh,
is it. Rockets
so
are amazing.
That was really a misstep from Evil at the last 15 seconds.
Wait, wait,
he
wait.
Can still 10 make an
seconds,
aggressive move.
10 seconds.
Switch on to Evil right now.
I'm on him. He's going to try and push on to Cypher. He's over there trying to get the jumps off the little ledges, nope. But we've just got a couple of seconds left, and Evil here binds out that GG, and that is Cypher with map 1 in the grand finals. He managed to make it happen.
I thought Cypher was actually going to lose this map.
Yeah. So did I, to be honest, especially the way that Evil was playing it at the beginning. Cypher looked helpless. And then he just had like a minute of intense aggression, which was everything he needed to make it back. But 31% LG, 31% rail. Cypher obviously didn't start hitting that much until the very end.
Blood and Evil bringing out the big guns from the start.
Is this what he's going for?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, we had the Blood Run was obviously going to happen at some point, and some point early on. And it's going to be now. Can Cypher extend that lead a little further? Evil did lose this map to Cooler, from what I remember.
And Cypher was watching the game. I wonder if Cypher is going to be trying
did
to...
Cypher lose this to Kilsen? I think he did.
It did, yeah. He lost Kilsen's maps.
So well, we'll have to find out how these Bloodrun amateurs are going to play on here. Don't quote me on that, please. Guys, we're going to get started. These guys aren't amateurs. They're freaking incredible Quakers, and we're starting now. I'm going to start on... I'm on Evil's point of view. He's going to get that lightning gun. He spotted Cypher already. The machine gun damage already flying
really
out.
Bad start for Cypher. He could have had the red from the start without taking any damage. He chose to go for the rocket launcher because, obviously, Evil just loves that weapon, but he's taking a lot of damage from Evil.
He will get top yellow.
Yeah, with the top yellow still pick up in the 50 there, he should might be able to tie up the stacks again.
Cypher's still finding a bit of damage. Wow. Two rails now.
Is he gonna... Ooh.
He might consider dropping now. Three Cypher. Rails, there's the drop! He's gonna
Cypher.
Back off.
Railgun. He still hasn't missed a shot, and he hasn't gone for easy shots. I saw all of those from Cypher's point of view, and I cannot even believe that he managed to hit any of them.
I saw it from Evil's point of view, and I feel annoyed.
Yeah,
I think that's what Evil feels as well. And LG, though, Cypher can't quite clear it up.
That's going to be a slightly more annoying.
I think Cypher shouldn't have gone down the staircase. It was very risky.
Just when he saw Evil there, just go back.
Oh, wow. And what was such a nice frag from Cypher to take the lead initially. Evil's just rubbed it in his face. He's 2-1 up.
Red up now. Cypher, he's... Yeah, right below Evil. Is Evil gonna risk... Oh my god. The rail. He just goes for really blind shots and he hits most of them.
Has Cypher missed a rail still? I think he only just got it.
Nope.
Okay, I just want to check. That's the most important thing right now. Obviously. Evil. Is starting to become a concern now to Cypher. He's got 200. Cypher's got to start manifesting some wicked plan to get back into this. There's the rail miss. What a shame.
And another one.
What are you playing at, Cypher?
Even I do better.
Wow.
Oh, Evil almost misstepping there. Finally picked up the
rocket.
Did he only pick up the rocket launcher? Yeah, only now. Oh, and Cypher's so aggressive. Can he actually get the mega? He does affect the mega health mid-fight.
And he still has health left. Did he rocket jump out of that? That was phenomenally quick to get there. And it almost even killing Evil.
Thanks to that very aggressive boost to the Mega. spot on timing in the mega and takes advantage of it, and now Evil is the one with the lower stack.
That is crazy how Cypher just managed to turn it around like that. It's like Evil barely had a chance to blink, and it's like, oh, my controls just completely dropped. Cypher, he's going to commit to the fight, though, with the lightning gun. Evil, again, just sitting on mega very early.
Yeah, his timing seems to be very, very off.
Yeah. Well, and it's maybe timing by feel a bit more than his timing to the second. And it's not working out, man. That's going to be 3-2. Cypher rocking this joint over here. And he's going to find Evil again. Easy frag now for Cypher, and he is enjoying this. There's nothing that Cypher likes more than teaching Evil a lesson in Quake Life Duel. But how much longer will this go on for? Because Evil certainly has got something to respond with.
That could be red for Evil.
Painful.
Great rocket. Is he gonna make the jump? Is he gonna dare to just do it on Cypher face? Yes, he is. Can he get out, though?
That's another question. He's trying to drop down, but he can't even hit the floor before Cypher picks up the kill. A rail. I think that would kill him now. He's gonna land it.
But Cypher, after that last frag, he should not have gone for it. Now he's left really, really low on health. With Red and Megaspawn at the same time, if he didn't land that rail there, he'd be completely gone right now. But he did land that rail, so he still adds a slide of... He's still contesting the control right now. The people just got the last mag. He did land the rail there.
Oh, big risk. He just about had enough health to do that jump. And armor, of course. Oh, he actually drops down. He couldn't get onto the yellow at all. But the top yellow behind him is spawned. He's really looking forward to that 50 health level. I think he's just going to wait this one out. Evil not pushing through.
Yeah, Evil just waiting for Cypher to make a move. There's Cypher again. Does not land the rail, and now the 50 health is gone, and Cypher is still railable. Is he going to be waiting for this up yellow to be up? This could be extremely passive play by Cypher. And this is how we lost the game versus Kilson. By going passive at this time with the same amount of frag lead.
Yeah.
With 4 frags in the lead.
225s, he wants them, but they were risky to go over there. He had to leave immediately. He gets good damage, but Evil still went well on his way back in this. With that red armor, this is pretty much all the energy he needs to push onto a completely unstacked Cypher.
Yep, and Cypher's just gonna go back to the top yellow and try this all over again. And he has no timing on the mega whatsoever.
Yeah, that's very frustrating for him. Evil, can he pick up some more? He's found Cypher on the teleporter exit. A half decent rocket could have certainly been more damage then. Hoping for double backs. Oh, red has been secured now.
Oh, and Cypher does
very
early around. Top yellow is up now though. And Evil could just take both of them. And even a frag. He lands a shot in the
awesome shot. Oh, he doesn't want to tread too far away from the mega health in case Cypher gets the turn on him. But he's still looking like he is going to be making this comeback a reality momentarily. Cypher, again, has got to do some mad damage if he wants to slow him down. Because I think Evil would even chase directly at this point.
Problem. Oh, there's Cypher right behind him.
This could be nice. He's found on the edge, but Cypher very quickly escapes. Surprise!
Oh, not chasing. He might be chasing now, though. Can Cypher keep surviving? The mega's gonna be up, and this could be a really good move from Cypher. Can he get the mega? Does he even know that the mega's up? He's going to move there.
He actually jumps on it. Oh, and the LG in the back. Evil not expecting that once again. He goes for the jump. Cypher's on the sidelines. There's 225s next to him. He can use this as backup.
Oh,
Cypher's rockets are missing.
Cooler's though. I mean, Evil's though. I won't name that fight.
Cooler's name always popping up here and there.
Yeah.
Well, it's now a one frag game.
And with still 3 minutes to go.
It's a long time. I mean, it's enough time for Evil to make the comeback, have to get into the lead, and then Cypher make a comeback.
Very good steal on the red by Cypher. Oh my god.
Whoa, he's hit hardly anything. He eventually just goes crazy and just sprays the plasma everywhere, which does work for him, and he's managed to re-extend the lead.
I mean, he stole the red, landed 2 direct grenades on Evil, and finished it off with a plasma.
The grenade, you know, certainly helped him the most.
Evil seems like really unaware. Like, Evil's reaction time right there was really, really bad. Even when the grenades were raining down on him, he just seemed like you would never in a million years expect one of them to hit.
Yeah.
And now it's two frags, still 2 minutes to go, but Cypher again is not stacked at all.
And he's still a red. It's gonna be up in a moment. Oh, Evil walks into the room to assert his dominance here, just in time. Oh, the rail as well. Very frustrating for Cypher. This is gonna make surviving just that much harder. Oh, direct rockets.
Those really annoying rockets to get hit from. There's bottom yellow, and Cypher just keeps landing them, one after another.
Evil might have to spend another 20 seconds stacking up. He needs to get this mega health. He can get probably get over to red. I think Cypher's gonna give him the respect.
Yeah. Oh, the grenade. Now, it would be awesome if the grenade actually bounced him another way and he'll never make the jump.
Do the other backstream jump. Use the enemy grenade to get you to red. New meta.
Yeah, just takes 100 damage for it, but
yeah, I mean,
you take 100 damage and get 100 armor. It's all cool.
Almost worth it.
Evil still not changing directly. It's 1 minute to go. He needs to get the frags on Cypher, or he'll be down for two
Evil.
Maps. Oh, there you go. The mag. You can see he's feeling the urgency. He knows that the time is running out for him. There's the red. Now he just needs to get the frags on.
He's found him. He's going to have to chase, though. Cypher's rockets, now they have to be at his best. But Evil's chases him down. Finally gets it.
Just the last 40 damage with the last rocket. That's all he did. 20 seconds to go, and Cypher is running for his life. Evil has no idea where Cypher is. He's going to be finding him right now. Cypher needs to run 15 seconds. Can Evil get the frag? He's going to rocket jump from there, and Cypher is going to be finding him.
Oh no, he walked into a danger zone there completely. 8 seconds left. Evil. It's 7-7.
He's going to fight. This could
oh
be the
no!
Fight right now.
This could be the end. Cypher's committing. However, we've got overtime, but there's surely going to be a frag concluded now. Evil has the lead. Cypher with 2 minutes now.
He has the lead. All right, but for how long can he maintain it? He's left pretty much nothing from that, and Cypher has more than Evil has right off the spawn. And there's the red going to be up. Evil is still trying to defend it, but with the little health that he has, it's going to be really hard. One good dragon from Cypher, or one grenade, could be the end of Evil's life, but the
oh, that was close.
There's Meg going to be up.
Wow, just that tiny pixel of an angle. Evil gets ridiculous amounts of DPS off. And he's just circling all the other items. Sure, you can get the red armor, Cypher, but I'll get the two yellows and the Mega.
Cypher's waiting for the Mega right now.
Did he not see it get taken almost in front of his eyes?
He had no idea. And he might be dropping another frag just because of that.
He's got time, man. He's got a minute left. It's plenty, to be honest.
7 health left for Cypher.
I don't even know if this can work anymore. He does exactly what he did to lose out on the frag before overtime.
There's Mega up again, but Evil's there now.
And this is just going to be a 1-1 in the best of 7 series. I think Cypher's going to have to accept defeat in a moment. Evil was down by quite a lot. Cypher is not able to hold on tight enough to his lead. Evil doesn't need to make the jump across. It's way too risky. Just rain those grenades down and back away. He's just like waiting. Cypher eventually comes out to play. Well, maybe the smile that was on his face after the silence will be disappearing now. GG's, guys. 12-7 is going to be the final numbers on the board. We're going 1-1 and getting now a best of 5, effectively.
Yeah, it was kind of a game like Cypher versus Kilsen win.
Mm-hmm.
Evil did take a little bit more time.
Get ourselves into game on DM13. And I'm going to start on Cypher this time around. He's going to be picking up that Mega. Got a yellow, though, taken by Evil. Is Cypher going to be able to get onto the rocket straight away? I think so. Oh, nasty damage from below. Don't often see that one landing. Cypher's going to be careful. He's treading dangerous territories here. He manages to make it across alive, however, with next to no armor. Oof. That was a deep thudder on that one. But he's going to break away. Red armor is going to be his. He takes a long time to pick it up. Expecting Evil to be at an angle to fight very fast. Oh, what the rocket jump up? He kills himself in the process.
And that's going to be Mega for Evil. Cypher's going to be gutted that Evil picked up the Mega with pretty much nothing. And still managed to get the 50 just to make that Mega really worth it.
Wait, are you in the server?
I am.
Okay. Yes, I was going to say, I just joined the server. How the hell does he know all of this? Well, Evil has to have a lead, but he still doesn't look super confident about what's going on. Never safe when you're in a server with Cypher. And Mega's up. Evil's going to be giving that one over to the Belarusian.
So
Red might even go to Cypher.
He got a frag
too.
And he went very passive.
Like,
items,
super passive.
Yeah, but he still is on 100, 200 at least.
His goal is to win this map 1-0. Yeah, he's just being very careful, expecting Cypher to cross that marker any moment now.
That's good. I mean, he's kind of changing his style a little bit, so
you
to
have
speak.
To on the M13, though.
Yeah.
Like,
well, he doesn't have to, but it would be really hard to play his normal style in here.
Yeah.
And as long as he keeps all of the fights like rocket fights, he should have the advantage. Even if the stacks aren't really in his favor.
He hasn't heard Red Omega getting taken for
there's
two
a lot
rotations
of
now.
That was 100 damage.
Yeah.
It's back.
Evil's gonna have to be very careful. But right now he is. He lands a direct.
That's what he's gonna be expecting. He wants to play in those small corridors because he knows Cypher cannot just charge in on there. We know that Cypher will always take the first rocket, and if he then decides to back away, he'll take another rocket.
That Mech's gonna be up in a moment. Evil's having a guesstimate that it spawns soon, and he thinks other of it in the end. I mean, he was half right about his timing on Mega, but he wasn't confident enough to actually go for it.
And Cypher's gonna find him there, and Evil gets caught off guard massively.
This could be a kill. Evil, he's trying to back away. 28 health left. Cypher chasing around the corner. Can he actually get the kill?
Oh my god, Cypher with no LG or rockets just got the frag with the machine gun. He's left low, but there's gonna be red. The 50 is up for him, and he's back to a very good stack. He needs more ammunition, that's it.
Well,
it's gonna take a while, Cypher.
Yeah, go get that LG crate down by the bounce pad.
Okay, there it is. Now he's gonna move out when he spawns.
Yeah, I mean, it works out fine for him.
Oh, and that rocket jump could, I think, yeah, Evil's right next to him. Cypher, is he gonna let the red go? Oh, he's gonna get the red for himself, and he could use this as a trap. Let's see, is Evil even gonna dare to...
Is he walking around the corner, though? That's the question. We need that X-ray vision. CS style.
Even if we had that X-ray vision, if Evil is in the other side of the map, we wouldn't be able to see anything. What's he doing? Okay, how's this gonna work?
Oh, it almost does! Evil, he's pushed down to the lava, basically.
No armor whatsoever for Evil, and Cypher could go for a fight in here, and last Evil's rockets are way too damaging, seriously.
Evil's... Oh, he manages to leap away just in the nick of time, man. That was...
That fight
seriously
could
close.
Have gone in so many different ways.
I can't believe that Evil got rid of all of Cypher's armor. Spectacular stuff. But a still tied game. We're, approaching the halfway mark. Cypher with no rocket. Oh dear.
God. That's
the
like
worst
even a worst case scenario then if you are the one going into the jump pad, because you just get pushed there. You have no choice. But Evil's LG, can you get? Oh my goodness, Cypher.
Why did he go back in?
What did Cypher have to do? We just go back to the mag as soon as he killed Evil.
Yeah.
Not let Evil even spawn in the shotgun.
He chased directly though, which was kind of the worst thing for him.
Yeah.
Evil was so fast to run out of LG range on the lower levels. Here we've got a bit of plasma spray. Cypher wants to double back in. He's going for damage, and the dodge was sick from Cypher.
Yeah.
A sudden hard strafe to the left. To his
Cypher's
left.
Aim coming into play and tearing Evil apart in that fight. Evil still had a 50 HP, but he had no idea he was going to need it so quickly.
You saw they were kind of doing that very sort of micro dodge kind of LG fight, and then sudden. Oh, that man, that shift in Cypher's movement was so sudden that Evil just had no time to react. We have 4 minutes to hold on to this. It's looking very possible the way that Cypher's managing to catch Evil off guard.
This Mega is going to be on 200-200. Now the thing is, does he want to keep pushing for frags? Because he's been letting Evil stack up on yellows, and Evil right now is on 150 armor. Hmm. However, Evil does not have the rockets, and Cypher knows this. He's going to be trying to bait out that weapon. He's waiting to see if Evil's around the corner, and there's Evil with the plasma. So Cypher's going to have a smile on his face, knowing that Evil does not have the rocket land. And look, this is what Evil's really, really good at. Evil even wins that fight. Like, how crazy is that? He's really, really good at this, at the micro games.
Well, the thing is, the positions were kind of reversed compared to the last LG fight, so Cypher had no way to strafe, you know, out of the dodge.
Cypher didn't lose exactly the LG fight. He lost the damage fight, which was all of the trades between Evil changing between the plasma and the machine gun and the LG. Evil just won that perfectly.
Cypher, he might lose out on the lead right now. He will, and this is going to be red for Evil. He's in danger of losing the map at the moment. What can he do with this? Evil breaks away, doesn't want to risk too much. He goes up the bounce pad, looks as if he barely even listened to see if anyone was there, but knowing that Cypher wouldn't have the LG, that's really the only thing that scares him.
And I probably... Cypher could be trying to go attack in this Mega there. Cypher, Evil's rockets though.
Yeah. Absolutely perfect.
Not missing at all. So much damage from Evil, it's insane.
We even get a rocket jump up. I think the yellow spawns right about now. Amazing rotation from Evil. And all of a sudden, Cypher's got 3 frags from which to come back from. This is turning pretty sour for the Belarusian.
Yeah, he needs a crazy situation to go on his way. Except for my try to steal the red.
Uh-oh.
Can he get out of there though?
Bit of spam. Actually, Evil gets nothing. It just is hit by that face rocket. Probably the best that Cypher could have hoped for, in fact. And now the
Evil's gonna do that thing again. Just be on Evil's pub and look how he does it. Just waiting for a couple plasma balls to hit. Doesn't land any, so he goes back, gets the yellow, but he just lost position on the Mega with that. And look at Cypher's.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
That it was incredible. Cypher, he's given himself a massive chance to make it back into this with
honestly
90 seconds left. Oh, he's gonna jump up super aggressive. He needs to land the shots, he makes it. Now it's won a difference. That LG was amazing.
You just don't go for that jump if you're playing versus Cypher.
What are you doing?
Getting another one right off the bat. Evil doesn't even pick up that LG. Cypher knows he doesn't have the mid-range weapon. That's going to be a surprise for... Oh!
That was pretty tight, but it was worth it for Cypher. He's tied the game up. We got 60 seconds left in this. He's trying to push him into the lava, but Evil's will hold his footing this time around. Oh, he's jumping again.
Jumping in that angle. Cypher is... He's probably
get the kill though.
He's definitely the best player in the world at doing damage in that angle and not receiving any, and Evil just keep jumping there.
Cypher couldn't get the kill, and look, he's out of ammo and almost everything apart from the shotgun.
Shotgun will suffice.
Yeah.
Eventually. Oh, there's the LG. Is he gonna go? Yep. No Evil in here. There's a rocket crate as well. But he wants more LG,
all
of course
about
he does.
That LG. Yeah, so Evil actually just took away the rockets then. Oh, he also thought he was going to go for the shotgun blast, but wasn't close enough.
He's going to die.
That shotgun blast, though.
That's
10 seconds, man.
Go for the fight.
Oh, my God. And that's going to be red now to Evil. 5 seconds left. Cypher, is he going to risk it and try and go for Mega? Surely can't do it now.
Don't go for the fight.
We've got another overtime in this Grand Finals.
Evil just picked up the Mega.
Oh, Cypher
he doesn't have any rockets, but Cypher needs to pick up both of the yellows right now.
He's not doing it.
He's waiting for Evil to make a move. But Evil not making any moves. Evil's going to be stealing that red again. Cypher just waiting, listening out. And I guess Evil's probably going to try to take the top position, try to take the rockets. And you can see Cypher I gotta say, aware of Evil's decisions right
Cypher's now. Cypher's gonna be pretty pissed if Evil wins this map.
Again in the overtime.
This is Cypher's pride and joy. He wants this one so bad.
Egg gonna be up.
Hey, he's gonna go away. Yeah, screw that for the time being. Let's just get that armor working. Mega's been dicking. I wonder if Cypher would predict this.
He knows the timing, kind of. He's running out of rockets, though. That's really the thing that could go horribly wrong in a fight.
He's actually breaking.
He cannot go to center map. That's what Evil's waiting for. Cypher, just get out of there.
The LG damage is massive, though, from Cypher.
He really was massive.
How much health was Evil left with?
It's 100 points of health and no armor whatsoever.
They were completely tied then, because Cypher had 50-50.
The mag is going to be up now. Is Cypher going to go for it? Is he going to risk it right now? He doesn't.
Cypher gets more rocket. He's so happy. He's so relieved he could get that rocket without actually having to go for a fight. He doesn't want to risk things now. The way we're going here, we're looking at maybe even a second overtime.
Cypher's right, gonna be up. Yeah, Evil not going for it. He's going now. He wants a rocket fight. And he can get the frag as well. Cypher's left really, really low. 15 seconds to go. Is Evil gonna be able to get the frag?
Cypher needs another 2 minutes. Oh dear, he's gotta run away from this. Which way is he gonna go? He jumps away just before Evil could select the LG. And this is it. Overtime at number 2, map 3 of the grand finals of the 125 FPS March League.
How long can Cypher survive?
Forever, man. He can survive forever.
Because he's not making moves to get frags on Evil. He's making moves to survive right now. And he just keeps surviving. He needs a ton of damage at this red. And he's wasting a lot of time. He might just go out exactly when the mega spawns. There it is, 6 seconds for the mega spawn. Just gonna give himself a position on the mega. And Cypher will... But Cypher is stacking up on the yellows, that's the thing. He's now on 200 armor.
Brilliant, and he's got mega timing. This is important for him.
And Evil, if he goes out in the middle, he's crazy.
Look at the control dodge from Cypher. Oh, that rocket, that was off. Is this going to be the difference between him winning and losing the fight? It might be. 22 health left for Evil. There's just over a minute for Cypher to break back into this. It didn't work last time on Blood Run. He has to make it work this time. And guys, it is 7-6 in the second overtime. It isn't the beginning of the game where the clock's counting up. Just in case.
Just keeping Cypher in that part of the map. That's going to be mega for Evil. And I just don't see Evil losing the map right now unless he screws up massively.
So two rockets. Brilliant damage there from Cypher. Even forcing Evil to rocket jump up.
He just ran out of rockets though. And now he has 30 seconds. He knows he cannot. Oh my goodness, the damage from Cypher! But he goes into the mega. This is not what he wanted. And he just needs kind of to chase directly, but how is he going to chase directly?
I'm going over to Cypher quickly. We've got 20 seconds left. He's got virtually nothing though. 51 cells on the LG. He's going to go for the fight. That could be the end of him.
Yeah, he just got it. Mega's going to be up. That's his last hope. Seeing the mega and going for a fight right now.
He's got to go crazy and he can't make it happen. 8-6. Evil has clutched map number 3 and has got an advantage now in the grand finals. It's best of 7 though, remember, so he still needs to win 2 if he wants to claim the glory and the prizes. But again, what a game between these two. Cypher's 4 now of the grand finals. Let's get ourselves into game. And off the beginning, we're going to check out some Evil action, as he's going to be getting red side spawn and he's going to go direct to Railgun. No mincing about. Cypher has yellow first.
Huh. The mega's still up. Evil has a railgun and Cypher only has a rocket. So how is Cypher gonna get more damage than Evil here? Well, that's how.
By doing just that. And he should have just picked up the LG also.
And Evil's in probably the worst position you can be on here, and Cypher was in the best. It's like right above there. It's the easiest position to do damage when the guy is in the red armor. Evil was just forced to move away. He does not want to go versus the Belarusian rockets.
Cypher didn't attack yellow though, so it leaves me quite confused. He waits for the rail then. Maybe that was what he was after.
Cypher's pretty much trying to bait Evil in going for that LG so that he can get a ton of damage and potentially a frag. And Evil might be going for that LG right now, but no, just go and teleport again.
Evil got all the info he needed. And he's just won the mega health. But Cypher's gonna come in blisteringly fast. He going for that LG, he wants to block him away from that teleporter, he can't get it! But this chase through eventually finalizes that first blood.
Yeah, and Evil needs a ton of damage and to steal the... Oh my goodness, he's Evil gonna take this frag. I can't believe it.
How many times have we seen Evil do that?
200 damage, just like that. That was supposed to be a free frag for Cypher, and Evil isn't even gonna take the frag. I mean, it's like this every map, it's like this in Lost World. Cypher gets a very good first frag, and Evil just spawns, kills him twice.
Well, this time two kills with the plasma gun, and I know he was hitting like 30% plasma. That is a lot, guys. If you're gonna hit that on average every game, I'd do it. Instead of any other weapon, but red armor now. Evil eventually gonna build the courage to pick it up, and Cypher is just gonna be relegated over to that yellow. He is getting greens, he might be able to get some shards, but Evil gonna block him off from that now.
That's the Cypher maybe picking up the rail at this time. It's still there. Mega spawning soon. Evil, he cannot be wasting damage time. If he wastes a second more in the Mega, he might not be able to get to the red. That was really all the time he could afford to still get both of them, and he does do that. Thing is, by giving himself so little time, he did not do any damage to Cypher, and now Cypher is almost at 200 armor. With that green armor that he just picked up, he should be at 200 armor. Mm-hmm. And now we could be seeing Cypher just go for a really crazy fight, so Evil's being really, really cautious.
Does he know that Evil's there, though?
No.
We got a bit of a drop there. Cypher will know exactly where he is, but he lands a direct rocket. Evil's bounces are helping him out a lot. There's going to be the LG switch. Cypher too slow, even though it probably would not have mattered anyway. Good rail, and now Evil can safely pick up Mega. No disturbances. A bit more rail.
And now
this is going to be stacks Evil.
Yeah. Cypher's even gonna let him pick up this red uncontestedly. He's not even picking up that LG just yet. Finally goes for it when he realizes it's safe.
People just making sure he's got a lock on to where Cypher is. It's a safe way for him to keep this lead going for himself. But he's gonna need to take those risks and drop onto items at some point, and sooner or later Cypher's gonna
Cypher
find some big
the mega.
DPS.
And Cypher is outstacking Evil at this point, but that rail is gonna help Evil a lot as he's going to pick up that red uncontested, no damage from Cypher whatsoever. And I wonder if Evil's gonna expand it. Yeah, there he goes. Is he gonna try to actually do damage at the yellow? No.
No,
then Cypher doesn't pick it up either.
Oh, it's still up. And no drop. Oh, Evil! That self-rocket jump is going to be critically wounding himself. But look at that.
Oh.
Vertical rail. Cypher's in such a hard position. He mistimed that red by about 5 seconds and then realized in how much trouble he was.
Yeah.
And Cypher's going to drop once again. Evil can chase on this. He's not doing it. Okay.
Cypher just turned that fight around hugely. Evil on 11 points of health. Cypher could go on and take the mag if he wants. But he's at the red. He could be killing Evil really, really soon. He's doing a little bit more damage. Evil returns the rail.
First mega. Is Evil going to make that jump for it? He does pick it up, but he's still on starting stack.
Yeah, and Cypher with a couple of health bubbles should be getting to the same stack as Evil. And Evil shows up in here. That's going to be a freebie for Cypher.
He just charged in and just... as if he was the man of the house, and he didn't.
Yeah, he didn't even try to hear.
Yeah.
Cypher was there or not.
Just overextending himself a little bit, and this is going to be a good chance for Cypher to make it back in this map. And for him to
Evil's
try
there
and tie up the map.
Cypher,
series.
Not challenging, not doing any damage to Evil. He should be really well positioned for it. He should be actually attacking something like that from Evil. By not doing so, he just gave Evil a really good opportunity to get back the control, as he even might be for freezing the Mega. He needs to do damage in here, he needs to contest for it. And he does absolutely nothing.
It's actually the only Evil to get the damage. Cypher keeps on missing the rails. Red is up behind. I think Evil's probably going to move over for that. Cypher hoping that Yellow will be safe for him. And failed rocket jump.
And more damage from you. He's just gonna charge
that's
through
it.
And that's gonna be a frag.
100 miles an hour, Evil goes to 5-2. And he wants more. That was tasty. He wants to have seconds. Mega's up now and Evil's mixed around the items a little bit.
And that's gonna be Mega for Cypher. Evil, again, he's making these slip-ups on the timings. But he does that a lot. He's not someone who actually focuses a lot. Sometimes he focuses a lot on the fights. Mm-hmm. And that's why he's probably the best player with the best micro movements.
I'm actually gonna check out Cypher for a little bit. Honestly,
and
how
Evil's
he's
in the Mega.
Into this. He's in the Mega now. What the hell is going on with this timing? He actually moves back in though.
That's
but Cypher's got good Cypher position for damage. Can he get the fight? Not quite.
That frag should have been Cypher, but he just couldn't hit hard enough. That's gonna be the Mega up. Cypher's gonna go for it and he drops.
Oh no, direct rocket. Is this Evil bringing map number 4 home? This could set him onto match point. He's gonna find Cypher again through the teleporter, and that is gonna be an easy conclusion to that fight. Almost, I've never seen
17 points
of
health for Cypher.
Did the rocket splash land?
Yeah.
Alright, I've never seen that one happen, in fact.
And Cypher is just like, yeah, what the hell am I gonna do? I just
GG.
10 points of health.
Cypher not happy. He is forfeited here on map number 4, and Evil is one step away from bringing this one home. Is nuts. He has to win this map. Cypher versus Evil on Furious Heights. I'm actually gonna go to Cypher. It's Cypher cam now. He listens carefully this time.
Yeah, this time he does that, and Evil just runs at him either way. Evil ran very, very fast, so I'm guessing he didn't have... He had the rocket launcher already. That was really, really fast movement from Evil. It always surprised me when I see Evil in that position. Now just get there so fast.
He really should play race, man. It's just crazy how fast he is. I'm not even kidding, man. And Evil is going to be securing that red. Cypher will know he picked it up immediately, even though he didn't hear it.
Cypher does have the rails, so he needs to start landing the rails, because in the last game he didn't land any. I think his accuracy was like 20%.
Yeah, that's definitely not going to be helping. You can get another yellow. Is Evil going to charge in? Here it is. LG on LG. This could be first blood spilled right here. Cypher.
Rail. Oh, it doesn't land. And it wouldn't even kill Evil.
No. It was actually a lot closer than I thought it was, but Evil with first blood. Looking good. That the pace he brought to the game immediately off his spawn hit here has helped him out immensely. Okay, now he's gonna back off. He's gonna try and go in the other direction, but Cypher actually closes the distance on him. But he's still very close to death. Let's see. Evil's gonna try his luck over at the red.
It should be Mega for Cypher then. Yep, just gonna pick it up. Oh, and Evil's there to do damage. Cypher should have been expecting that. Then there's another. Those are the kind of rails that really annoy you.
Cypher's not going to be in the right frame of mind here.
No. And he definitely could use...
But maybe this is good. Maybe this is what he needs to just go, like, angry berserker. Rip everybody's head
off. I think he's gonna charge. He's completely crazy.
He just don't give a damn right now, but sadly, nor does Evil, and he's going to get the kill.
Cypher asked Evil how he was feeling. Right before the game.
Oh, is that what he said? Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry.
How are you feeling? On fire?
The thing, I think that Cypher lets Evil get to his head too much, you know? They've known each other for a long time, though, and that's the problem.
That's the thing, it's hard not to. Hmm. Cypher knows how not to let him get in his head, but it's really hard to stay composed.
Obviously, he's having a hard time making that happen, though, because I think Evil is in his head, and he's not even trying to be. He's just playing his game right now, and I don't think Cypher can handle it. But we'll see. There's still plenty of time in this map.
Evil gets everything, and Cypher's actually trying to calm himself down. He's been in the talk spot for around 1 minute, has 100 armor. Lands a rail on Evil.
Here we go. Evil's got an understanding of his position. promise. So Cypher will continue to survive. How much health is Cypher on?
The red.
Oh, whoa.
Cypher gets red.
No, it was
can he get out?
Extremely fast attack. Evil will get away with 100-100, and he has got that mega to fall back on, but aggressive push forward. Oh, that's amazing drop there by Evil. He's really outthinking Cypher. He's a step ahead of him,
that's
but Cypher won't die.
Cypher is going to think that Evil was going for the health bubbles because Cypher needed them. I think Cypher was already on 100 health. And by Evil actually going, reading like that, Cypher was just trying to give himself another angles. And he's probably going to think that was really dumb for Evil because he misread the stacks and it's going to work out so hardly in Evil's favor.
But it's not like I'm trying to punish you for taking these health bubbles. It's I think you're making this evasive action, so I'm going
to... Exactly, but that's what Cypher is going to be thinking. He's going to be thinking that he's trying to deny the health bubble and he's just being dumb.
Oh, the rail here. Cypher's going to be close to death. He should be able to get the red armor. Can he get out? I think it went through the teleporter. Dangerous place to go, but...
Stacks are really even until Evil picked up that mega.
That's the last rail for Evil. It does miss. And he's going to try and get a position now onto that red. Cypher will not be able to drop for this. At least not safely. This is nice. Punishment from Evil. He's going to try and make it expensive for Cypher to be here.
A lot of damage for Cypher. Thing is, Evil still has all the items to fall back onto, and Cypher has one little yellow that's not even going to be up until Evil gets there. So Cypher has nothing in his position at the 50 HP above. He needs to be landing the rails if he wants to come back in this game.
Evil's got to play quick on this mega, but I think he's just going to leave it open and try and punish, but he's going to lose out on a big item now, regardless. So Cypher's got some armor to work with. Let's go over to Cypher camp. See what he's up to. All the armor in the world he got is from the red that he just picked up. That's all Evil will let him have. And now he's going to be trying to do more damage on Cypher. Cypher really wants the next red, but I think Evil's going to be looking over it.
Oh, Cypher's
late. Solid.
Can Evil do damage? No damage, and Cypher could be contesting the mega. This could be a huge fight right now.
This is big. Cypher's got to make this work. If he doesn't, then he might really have his head in the sand then. Oh, the good rocket at the beginning. Oh, the armor as well. What a return play, but the mega gets taken.
Evil's still alive on 12 points of health. That's going to be so annoying because he just got the 50 as well.
But this is red. Cypher's now getting control. He can start pushing Evil around a little bit more himself. Evil did get the yellow, so he's probably sitting on about 100 health, 50 armor.
Yeah, red and maggot spawn at the same time. So Cypher, if he wants a fight, he needs to go for a fight in the next 10 seconds.
Yeah, he needs that fight to turn into a kill for him. And he's pushing
and
forward.
And he's just chasing. Yep, and that's a good chase. Evil
does
a ton of damage with the second rocket. It's crazy, really.
So there's going to be a switch on the major items, it seems. Mega goes over to Evil, red to Cypher.
Evil hasn't picked up the mega yet. He's waiting for the 50 to spawn again, and he's really scared of
Whoa.
Moving.
This is an error from Evil.
That's full control for Cypher.
I did not think that was going to happen, but Evil is the one who's doing the damage. Cypher, he just can't convert this control or this contestation for control into actual points on the board. But once he gets
that's
this right
there, oh, that's a really good rocket just to make sure Evil stays around that side of the map. He could be finding Evil very, very soon. Can he read exactly where Evil is? Yep, he knows where he is. So after this mega, he should go completely berserk on Evil.
I mean, we say this like after each item he takes, he's just gonna go down and find him.
You just heard him. And Evil just missed that.
Oh dear, this is a frag now for Cypher. It's taking him a lot to get it, but he will pick it up eventually. This is now red.
He needs to go back over to the other side of the map, yep, just to make sure Evil does not pick up that rail.
Base,
I think
Evil's
just gonna go back and pick up the rail on the other side of the map, and Cypher might just drive back there. The rail, really?
That was
if that rail missed, I would have expected a GG bye.
Because Evil would have just charged
in. He needs to go
in.
To the red before he goes to the mag, and he's doing just the right thing. Let's go back, though. He's expecting Evil to actually commit to the mag, and Evil just picked up the red.
Evil's being very slow. He's not playing the way that I think Cypher's used to seeing.
Yeah, but Evil is not really in his comfort zone right now. He's waiting. Oh, and he just mistapped again.
He's gonna run out of here, but he goes to yellow instead. Cypher, can he pick up the frag though? He finds a bit of rocket damage.
Let's look at the damage from Evil. Evil is going to do a ton of damage right now, but it's okay. Cypher can afford to take a little bit more damage. The res is gonna be up for him right after. That it is. Nice. And the Mega as well. He just needs to be make sure Evil doesn't get the weapon off spawn. And Evil got the yellow, so he will not have a weapon.
Oh, the ace. I thought that was another grenade was going over.
This one up. He cannot let Evil get this. There we go.
Well, there's still 90 seconds left. Cypher has got a lead this time around. There's a while until the spread spawns. Oh, the plasma from Evil is huge. Oh my god, like, how's he doing that?
Does he make this? I would rage quit, right? I want to rage quit and I'm the spectator.
Yeah, what the hell? Cypher, though, he's trying to make a move with the LG, but Evil will survive. He's got the 25 and the yellow. The LG won't allow him to survive. A minute left. Cypher is so weak.
How does... How did people get that flag? I mean, honestly, I want rage quit and I'm a spectator.
This is, yeah, I sympathize with you, man. Okay, so Evil's got red. Cypher is barely better off. No, he's not. He's actually got less of a stack than Evil has at the moment. But not by much.
40 seconds. Evil hurting. Is Evil going to chase directly? He wants to. He wants to eat a couple plasma bolts to do a lot of entry damage.
I'm going over to Evil's point of view. This is it. He's currently playing these 30 seconds for the champion.
He's going to be rushing at him. You all just saw him. Just run away. There's the red up, Evil. Is he going to get the red? No. Cypher's going to get the red.
Oh, the drop. Is that
from Evil? That's going to be game for Cypher.
That is GG. Evil's going to call it, man. 4-2. Cypher, he makes it work. That drop from Evil in the end was certainly not the best way to approach the fight. We are going to see a sixth map? Yeah. Holy crap, man. This is a lot of maps now. As well, guys, we're gonna get in game. This is once again match point for Evil in the grand finals. Cypher, he's trying to bring this one all the way.
Oh, yeah,
back.
Let's not forget, Cypher did not want to play this versus Killsome. Oh, Evil, well, he just missed that usually. Yeah, why is he going up the jump pad? He's on 7 points about, he's going to die right now.
That play, I don't know why that is happening.
And he just gave Cypher a very good start on this map. Cypher is going to be enjoying it.
Yeah. Kind of what he needed,
but he's going to be giving the rail to Evil really early on as well. There's the yellow. Can he go over to the other one? Where's Evil? There he is.
He doesn't seem too bothered because he's managed to pick up both those yellow ones cleanly.
And Cypher's taking like the cooler entrance. He's making sure he's not taking any damage, but not branching out to do damage to Evil. And suddenly Evil does a bit of damage.
Remember, that went to Cooler's Falling in the end. Cypher needs to make some risk, and this isn't good. There's 225s behind him.
Like, how does Evil even find this damage? Because... Yeah.
That's what Cypher's wondering.
But he cannot be wondering right now about that right now. He just needs to stay focused.
He's above.
Oh my goodness. Like, again, rocket. This damage. And Cypher, that's the thing, like, you cannot just take a couple of seconds, even though you really want to think about how is he doing this. You just need to keep yourself focused.
Cypher just managing to dodge that rail as well. Sick there, Evil knew it was there.
Evil did 400 damage, while Cypher did 100 in this game.
Not good, considering Cypher took, like, all the items at the beginning, more or less. I don't think Cypher's lead is safe.
Yep, especially after that. What's Cypher gonna do?
20 HP, man. And with that mega spawning now, there's... Evil might even get to 200-200 at this rate.
He's just waiting for Cypher to make a move. How long is he gonna wait? I mean, if Cypher doesn't make a move, Evil's just gonna get the mega. And, there's the move.
He is gonna go 200-200.
Oh my god.
Look at that. The first time this tournament on T4, we see someone 200-200, and Evil's got it versus Cypher in the grand finals. He's got it in the lead now. Here comes Rockets. Oh no, Cypher's around the corner, tries to set up a little trap, but he's got a lot of damage to do. Nice jump dodges. But the shotgun will work some magic.
Well, 100-100. How many frags will Cypher commit to actually whittle Evil stack down?
I don't know, man, but Evil masterminding this.
Neither.
His stack is just... What's so scary? Somehow, Cypher's got to find some incredible damage. And he's gotta start picking up the control, but not just like one yellow and then lose it in the next fight. He's gotta find, he's gotta find a proper stack.
There's a top rail for Cypher, a top yellow for Cypher. He's now fighting a little bit of damage, but Evil's still on 100 armor. That's really the problem. There goes. A lot of his armor, another rail.
Bam!
He does it without even wasting another frag.
I'm super amazed that Cypher did that so quickly.
But look at how fast Evil managed to get the rocket. Can he land another direct? Who's gonna get this frag? I just can't call it right now. I wouldn't go for it if I was Cypher.
He goes does it!
Of course he does. He's Cypher. He can do whatever he wants.
Man, what a beast. He knows where Evil is now. He's looking for a pixel rail. He's managed to actually accumulate a decent amount of armor. Cypher is playing brilliantly here on Vertical Vengeance. And he's got to if he wants to have a shot at winning the 125 FPS March League.
Evil. He's really low on health and
bam.
Another rail to clutch it. And Evil does get the rail at spawn though. So Cypher needs to be really careful of the angles because Evil really is really good at the angle shots.
Oh, missing that rail out. If Cypher got a clean frag then, he would have been able to get to near enough 200-200. But he's still looking very healthy.
Oh, but Evil is the one doing the damage right now. Cypher needs a fight with the rockets. Evil just won't miss the rails finally. Oh. Cypher managed to juke his way around, get the frag. He needs to control the rail though.
That strap pin was completely necessary on Cypher dodging a rail from Evil. He made it happen. He's gonna get another frag at the top. Spawn frag. Oh, Evil goes up the bounce pad. Cypher just needs to hit one more rail. And he's gonna find it in the middle. Beautifully.
The rail again. I like that he's being more in this part of the map. Not sure how he's gonna be able to get another one. Solo, Evil. Cypher's still getting the frag, but for how long can he keep this going? Because Evil's just committing frags, he doesn't care. As long as he keeps doing damage, Cypher, he'll be okay.
Cypher can't go up the bounce pad at all, not risk any more air rockets that Evil has been connecting with. We're past the halfway mark, guys. Cypher looking very positive right now, but
he either slows down the game completely. Oh my god, the rail is still not up. He's still controlling the rail. That's so, so important for Cypher. Because even though the stacks are even, it totally feels like Evil is bossing him around. But he's just not dying.
Yeah.
There's a rail up. Is Cypher gonna go for it? He thinks Evil is there. He just hears Evil above. He's not even gonna go for the rail. He's just gonna let Evil take it. He tried to land the rail. There he goes. He does land the rail.
Oh, Evil never took it. 37 health at this yellow spawns right now. And Cypher's grabbed it, okay. He's kinda good to go. He does need to find some health, he finds a rail instead.
And Evil is finding this so hard. Evil is really trying really hard to close in the disc, but he just can't do it. And all the little spam damage, mega up in 3 seconds. Evil's gonna go very aggressive on here. He doesn't care if he dies, just wants to do damage to Cypher. Can Cypher land the rails though? He does not land that one. More damage from Evil.
Evil's gonna get the yellow. Oh no, he falls off the edge. I thought he was gonna be able to grab yellow armor, but rockets there and the splash from Evil.
Rocket from Evil kills Cypher.
He can't push in there. There's a shotgun. He needs to get the shotgun, surely. He's getting his priorities sorted over here.
4 frags to go. When is Evil gonna try to go berserk on Cypher? There's only 3 minutes left, but 4 frags on this map is nothing.
Yeah.
Cypher does not have the rail, but he connects with the direct rocket onto Evil. Does pick up the rail right after.
Oh my, 60 health left. Evil looking for a rail. He can't get hit by one himself. Any spam shot, man. So tense between these two individuals. I knew exactly where Cypher was just then.
Cypher, another rail could kill Evil. He's gonna go for the rockets, but he misses.
Oh, the air rocket misses. 24 health left. Evils can't push into this room too easily. Is there gonna be a rail? Oh, Cypher finds it.
I cannot believe it is such a mistake. Going up the jump pad, Cypher, as soon as he heard, just went through the teleport, and that was an easy, easy shot to connect.
This might be Cypher holding on to this game. He's actually got a decent stack right now. There's a while until Ivan spawn. He's gonna find Evil again. I guess a direct rocket as he walks through the doorway. Air rocket here. No, he switches to rail, but he misses out.
Oh my. Cypher, right now he keeps surviving. That's what he's doing, but I'm sure Evil still has something to say about this game, even though
it's not over.
5 frags. Evil only has 8 points of health, but I've seen him do miracles with less.
I'm gonna switch back over to Evil. In fact, we might go. Well, I'll switch over to him now. See what he can do off the spawn. This is basically his last chance.
Because now he wants. Yeah, he wants to attack at Mega. But can he get the frag?
Well, he's got plasma. He certainly can try.
Let's get it.
He actually makes it across though, but tries to dive onto yellow.
Yeah, that might have been the last chance right there.
I think so. Cypher might have just brought us over to a tiebreaker in a best of 7. Evil does continue to rush. 18 health left. Machine gun out. Guess not. And Cypher continues to play that survival game. 5 HP bubbles will do. Oh, he's even rocket jumping away. Machine gun to take him down.
I don't think
Evil's given up.
Well, it's still possible. I mean, it's 6 frags on this map. It's not that much. He just needs to string a load of spawn frags together.
Yeah.
And the first one's gonna be the hardest.
Cypher, if he can get the rail, then he can shut out the game. No, Evil's gonna call GG.
Wow.
We're getting the 7th map here.
We got all of the possible maps in the whole, in all of the games today.
That's crazy, man. We've never had that in a 125 FPS league since we've started doing them February 2013 in the Face It Winter Season final. But this is the 125 FPS March League final. We're going to get into game right now. It's Sinister, the Decider. There is no story after this. And I'm going to be on Evil. He's going to get the LG immediately.
Yeah, and probably the Mag as well. That's a very good start for Evil. He gets the weapons. Yeah, he gets all of the 3 weapons from the start. But he doesn't get any more armor. He only gets the Mega. Since he was so busy in picking up the weapons, Cypher managed to get all of the armor in the map, and he already has the LG.
And he's going to be on his way back to the
deck. I'm going to favor Cypher right off the spawn. Just because Evil was so greedy in getting the weapons. Very good grenade control by Cypher, just putting Evil in there. And Evil is in the bottom yellow, which was the last item to be taken on the map. He's going to be waiting for a while. This is going to be the free Mega for Cypher.
This has been Evil's biggest errors in the grand final, his timing.
Yeah.
And this, it could be him suffering now. He's trying
now
to re-gauge what's
Cypher.
Going on.
He's 200-200, and if you just look at Evil, he's 175.
It's not good for him.
If Cypher even knows he's right below the red armor, he just saw him.
Evil saw like Cypher's toenail and just decided to leg it, because if Cypher jumped down on him, he probably wouldn't have been ready, and he would have died.
Okay, Evil does find another yellow armor, and Cypher, he could go for an aggressive move before the mega spawns. He doesn't, and he's just not taking a lot of damage. Suddenly, Evil evened up the stack. Death Rail is going to do something, but Evil, Cypher not going for the top yellow. I guess he just wants the position onto the red armor. We're going to see an LG fight, and Evil knows he's slightly outstacked. He does not want to fight just yet.
Look how patient he's playing. To be honest, even though Evil's making a couple of timing errors, his patience right now is paying
dividends.
He's
waiting for an opportunity right now. He knows how to pick them.
But maybe he just needs to go his standard Evil style, because Cypher hates that. And if you can somehow make that work in this, then this last map could be over quicker.
Evil. Did he land that rail or not?
Yeah, he hit that one. And Cypher will be able to get the red, but Evil's trying to find a way to get yellows, maybe cap out his armor.
That's like the 4th yellow that Evil gets in the whole game. So he's on 150 armor. Cypher, you'd really like to find him right when the next major item spawn. He's playing a trap right now. Is Evil going to complain? Oh, there's Evil!
Wow.
He doesn't really step on the trap as clearly as Cypher wanted. But Cypher might still be able to get both of the major items. There it is.
There's Mega up for Evil if he wanted it. Oh no, okay. Cypher backed off through the teleporter.
Really well played from Cypher. And Evil still doesn't have the exact timing on the major items.
I've got to say, almost equally well played from Evil not to fall into any trap then, again.
So far, Evil's playing it really, really good. And Cypher's not capitalizing in the strong control that he's been having.
The damage from Evil is really immense, considering that he's picked up virtually nothing this map.
And the lack of damage by Cypher is being crucial in Evil being able to stay alive.
He wants to hold on to this mega health now. He thinks that he can possibly take it.
He might be able, because all of the damage he did, if he just knows where Cypher's coming from, this could be the mega for Evil. Cypher's not even going to charge in. He does to land the rocket after.
Dude, if Evil gets the first frag, I think Cypher might explode. And not in a positive way. because Cypher should definitely have picked up first blood by now. 3 minutes in, we're 0-0. You can tell how much is at stake between these two players. Cypher doesn't want to make a misstep, but he might find himself forfeiting the control over here. With Red going in the hands of Evil, very nicely done by Evil. He has negotiated all the items he needs
to. He's gonna pull in a very strong attack at the mag. Cypher needs to be ready, and he is ready.
I wish that Evil snuck up and dropped instead.
He's doing the damage.
Oh, here it is. There's the drop of the Cypher's LG. Is so potent. And he's gonna be able to survive from that.
Red up in 4 seconds. Can Cypher get this red armor? He's going to be getting it. And where's Evil? He's probably stacking up as well.
Yeah, no, he's 100-100 plus. I'm going to switch over to Cypher quickly. His health was so low after that. He managed to break away from the fight in time.
Must have been so hard for Cypher not to actually stay in the fight and try to get the frag. Because he was so low as well. If he hang around for 1 second more, he would have died.
Yeah, we got Mega up, but Cypher, he's opting to go
and
with...
Red, he just gained control again.
No.
Thanks to a very, very risky drop from Evil. But again, we saw that drop and we haven't seen any frag yet.
No, nothing. But you know what? I'm not even bothered right now because it's the juicy mental action that we're getting right now.
Bottom yellow, next item up. Evil is only on 100 armor.
So is Cypher though, and I think that Evil's got the mega advantage.
No, Evil is on 200 armor, that's what I meant. I was reading the names of the players. Evil's the one in control. I said it was Cypher.
Yeah, you're a spanner. And there it is, now it's Cypher getting into it.
And now Cypher with the mag advantage, getting that yellow just evens up the stacks a lot. Evil did pick up the top yellow, so he's alright to go for a fight, but when are they gonna decide to fight?
Is never an answer?
Good damage by Cypher, but he's hanging around a little bit too long. He should have backed out an hour ago. And now, what is he going to be able to get? He's going to get the bottom yellow, but he's going to be forfeiting all the control.
Yeah.
Evil.
Evil's got everything.
Way too greedy for Cypher.
This is the worst position that Cypher's been in. Pretty much all game. He's forcing to rocket jump into different positions. But Red's up in a second. Cypher's got to get out of here. He can't even go for a damage exchange. He's just got to guess when Evil's taking Red.
And
it's kind of later.
For a while. Oh, Evil even tried to go for an angle there. Doesn't get it. Cypher is going to be able to get 100 armor again.
Yeah, I mean, Evil stood there where Cypher saw him, tells Cypher that, okay, I can definitely take this yellow. And really, secure yellows is a big bonus for Cypher right now. So we're past 6 minutes
Cypher
of sinister gameplay of 0-0.
I don't think Evil knows that Cypher heard the mega timing. Good rail by Cypher. It's making damage. If he gets another yellow and lands the rail onto Evil, he could be going for a surprise attack at the mega. And Evil is frantically looking for him right now. He needs to find him. He just wants to do some damage onto Cypher.
He's at the jail bars just waiting for Cypher to cross, and Cypher doesn't do it.
And Cypher is going to position himself at the teleport. This is the best position to be in, and he's just gained the mega. There's nothing that Evil can do to get the mega, and Cypher just got himself back in the control.
Oh my god, man, this control just keeps switching around all the time. Direct rocket from Cypher. This could be the commitment. Cypher with the LG is looking pretty good, but there's the return fire from Evil. Rocket. Oh my god, which way is it going to go?
Okay, Cypher got the frag, but he's so low that Evil can just
get yellow
right off the bat.
No, because Cypher's gonna get yellow. This is gonna be completely even still.
That is completely even, yeah, but the mag is gonna be up in the rail from Cypher.
That's
him. Around. He needs to be ready for Evil to drop onto this mega, and he is ready. He has managed to establish solid control for himself. Finally in the game, 3 minutes to go, Evil is one frag down.
So, can Cypher make it work?
Should be like.
We weren't sure what we were going to see tonight, but we've been in for a massive spectacle. Cypher managing to make a comeback for two maps down, and he's on the verge of possibly winning this, but it's only a frag still, and the amount of times we've seen control go back and forth is, something tells me Evil still has something left up his sleeve. Evil is right below him. I don't know if Cypher saw him. He drops down onto his LG. That was almost suicidal, but he manages to get onto the Mega.
He did enough damage As long as he avoids anywhere from Evil, he's going to be getting this red. And he's probably going to be getting bottom yellow. He's really raised to the bottom yellow right now. And Cypher doesn't even go for the yellow, he goes for Evil. And he's going to be finding a frag. Astonishing move from Cypher right there.
I don't know what Evil was thinking just then. Maybe he thought he was
thinking about the bottom yellow. And he thought that Cypher was thinking about the bottom yellow as well. But Cypher just got the fight done before. And Evil does not land with the damage. He really needed the Nair Rocket right there. And doesn't get it. Cypher is going to be getting this red. Does he have enough time to go to the Mega? Does he even want to go to the Mega?
Because he's picking the wrong
there's
route.
A big risk that Evil could just be the teleporter waiting.
Okay, I'm going over to Evil's point of view. This is time for him. If he wants to come back in this, it's basically now or never. LG, he's getting a good angle on Cypher.
That is so aggressive. He's going to be dying right now. And Evil is throwing the game. That is not the move that he should be making. I think Evil's just threw the game with that.
It looks like it might be over, man.
I'm going to call it through the game in that move. There is no way in hell that he should go up the stairs when your opponent is in the same health as you. We still have 90 seconds to go.
It's still not long. Yeah. Evil, he goes for another charge.
Good game.
Well, let's wait for Evil to call it, man. Cypher, it's been a really damn tough day for him. To be honest, for Evil as well. And he's going to call it GG's from both of them. Cypher is going to be the 125 FPS March League champion. What a...